33 of Kenny Arnold, 24 of Eddie LeGuin, 00 Keelan Arnold, 900 Chad Bayou. David Einhaus, 75, Jerry Leitner, 21, Stephen Brown, 16, Jerry Leitner, 04 of Matt O'Brien, 10 of Charlie Bragg, and the 14 of Dave Rubin. So Einhaus is a 3-year point leader, Leitner is a 75. of that Fast number 75 machine. You can see him, fans, make some noise for Jerry Legner.
Well, it's nice to see you back here again, man. Victory Lane has not been a place you've been this season.
A few times here and there, not regular to have been, but hey, nice to be back.
Car seemed to be doing pretty good for you tonight. Yeah, you started back a little bit, you worked your way through, we had our few debacles out there, but you did it.
Yeah, a little sketchy over here for that last yellow. A little slick coming out of four, but hey, we made it work.
Yeah, seven laps, it was a lucky number.
Yeah, for me tonight it was, yeah. I want to thank Comfort Max Heating and Cooling, Jan King Treasure, Willoughby Automotive, all my family and friends for us, help out with the car, the boys do. And all fans up there, the fans, thank you guys for coming out.
I'm sorry that your boys have got some crown mix going now too. That's going to be tough, they're going to have to beat your own kids now.
I know, I had to do that, we all ate the beer stock together, and they said, oh, we're going to move up there, we're going to come join you. So, Gavin got a car, we got another car at home, got some issues, but now here's type of way of it back.
All right, that's going to be good. I'm looking forward to seeing the Lakers, like your family racing night, all racing out here. Ladies and gentlemen, your future winner, Jimmy Lester.